मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर वेरी वेल. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट इंग्लिश वर्क. सो टेक आउट योर इंग्लिश वर्क बुक, एंजॉय इंग्लिश विद ईडा एंड ओपन द पेज नंबर 78. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल बच्चे, राइट डाउन द डेट. सो विच डेट इज टूडे? 17th. एंड राइट डाउन द मंथ, 6th month, June. And write down the year, which year is going on, 2021. So write down the year and write classwork on the right side of the page. So bachche, today I will introduce you capital letter Y. The phonic sound of Y is Y. So how to write by Y? Make a slanting line, then second slanting line, and make a standing line. Okay bachche, I am showing you again. Make a slanting line from capital to waistline, then make again a slanting line from capital to waistline, and make a standing line from waist to waistline. It's a letter Y. Y yog, Y yoch, Y yoyo, Y yon. Okay beta, so turn over the page. I will introduce you capital letter Z. So how to write Z? The phonic sound of Z is Z. Z is a zebra, Z is a zoo, Z is a zero, Z is a zucchini. Okay, so how to write Z? So first of all bachche, make a slipping line in capital line, then make a slanting line from capital to waistline, then make a slipping line in waistline. It's a letter Z. Look at here, I'm showing you again. Make a slipping line from in capital line, then make a slanting line in capital from capital to baseline, then make a slipping line in waistline. It's a letter Z. So bachche, this is your homework for today. So page number 78, 79, 80 and 81. So bachche, bye, take care, have a nice day.